I felt I should be the light, but my light felt like darkness in disguise. With all the pains, hatred, rejections and neglect.
Our relationship, they do not want it. They said they don't want an albino in our family. That it is a bad woman, a curse, and that you cannot father a normal child.
My life was miserable, and I just wanted to end it.